all did at one time. That truck was his only way to and from work, his only way to classes in the new year, and now it's gone. As everyone else gets hopeful to open the perfect gift tomorrow, he's just praying someone will bring him back what belongs to him.
I just want my truck back.
A weekend that was supposed to be bright and jolly is now full of sadness and sorrow for Christopher Mondello. He says his black pickup truck, full of Christmas cheer for his family, was stolen just 2 days before Christmas.
Brand new Nintendo Switch, small presents, just everything we'd gotten so far that day.
He says he was picking up a quick bite to eat when it just vanished.
I ran in for 10 minutes because we didn't park in Little Rosie's because it was packed. Couldn't even get in the parking lot, so we parked over at Publix. Walked over, we were inside 10 minutes maybe, came back out, it was gone.
But he says it's not just about the presents, it's the heartbeat of the engine that kept the car driving that he misses the most.
I've worked years to earn that vehicle. Since I was a kid, my dad always built cars. I've always liked going fast because of that, and this was my dream truck. It had a 383 stroker, it was a fast car, and it's something I've always wanted. I've worked years for it.
December is already a tough month for Mondello, having lost his mother 18 years ago, just days before Christmas. The anniversary of her death coupled with this loss, he's now just desperately looking to find a break.
It's one of the worst months they could have done it, not just because of Christmas, because the presents were in the car, but because my mom died, and now it's going to be associated with that every year from now on too.
He has a Christmas message for the person who took the only gift he needed, his truck. He says, just bring it back, and he'll just let it all be.
I have no hard feelings against you. I just want my truck back. I don't care about the presents. I don't care about anything else. I just want my truck. I could care less about you getting in trouble. I just want my truck.
Mondello did file a police report with the Huntsville Police Department. Publix managers say they don't have cameras in the area to survey where his car was parked. In case you missed it and you want another look at that truck, we have...